G'day guys, to reset the service interval in the 2010 Golf without the thing, which I've never seen, without the buttons there. Basically you hold this button and you can't do it repeatedly. You've got to give it time, like if you muck it up. So hold this button, turn the ignition on, and see the spanner there on the left under the trip. Release that button, and now within 20 seconds just push that button. That's it. Okay.